Hello, and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today, we'll see how to navigate through the trackers in Codebeamer. Let's start by accessing the tracker within your project. Click on the Trackers tab here. This area lists all the trackers associated with your project, such as bugs, requirements, and tasks. Now, let's dive into a specific tracker. Inside the tracker, you see a list of items. Each item represents a requirement in your project. To efficiently manage these items, use the built-in filters or the search bar. For example, filter by status to only see the resolved items. And now, after the status filter is applied, we see only the resolved items. Click on any item to view its details. Here you can find and edit fields, add comments, or create associations. Keeping all relevant information updated is crucial for project tracking. If your project uses multiple trackers, understanding how they connect is vital. Use the configuration diagram for a visual representation of these relationships. Click on the configuration diagram button. Remember, you need to select the trackers you want to display from the tracker tree. For a clearer view, deselect trackers that are not relevant to your current focus and leave only the ones that you want to take a look at. Now you can see that we see only the references between the software engineering related trackers. Whether you're a project manager, a developer, or a stakeholder, mastering these tools will enhance your project's efficiency and clarity. If you have any questions, let us know, and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching, stay tuned for more tutorials to help you master Codebeamer and lead your projects to success. See you later!